start?
Yes.
Okay. So I think this is really an inclusive budget. The whole phrase which we have been hearing a lot for a long time, Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, is actually now you're seeing this rollout, which everybody understands. I mean, we knew that when the government came in, there was a good vision. We believed in the government. There was a track record. But now I think everybody who listens to the budget and will see the execution will believe that what was talked about, Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, is actually turning out. But I will focus on one other thing. You know, as I go around and we're talking to people for such a long time, and also now after the budget, I couldn't see anybody resentful. Which means that this has been a very participative budget. So it's been so efficient by which information has been obtained from, I think, all strata of society, so that in a room with more than 100 plus senior industrialists of our country, there was not one murmur that this is something really wrong. We're trying to really stretch to find out what was wrong with it. So I think it was a really good participative budget. I was very, very happy, I would say. I was really, really very happy to see the smile on Mr. Rahul Gandhi's face when in the parliament, when Arun Jaitley ji pointed and gave him credit for his inputs. I think this is so wonderful that when two parties which are trying to oppose and in a way slow down the development of our country came together, you know, that's the India that we all experience in daily life. And I was really, really touched with that wonderful smile on his face and the mention by the finance minister about their contribution. So I think that was really very interesting. On a macro level, I think it's very well thought of, integrated budget in all aspects. And I'll just take one example. I'll take the example about various schemes, and I wouldn't remember all of them. But this whole idea about Swachh. You know, Swachh Bharat, Swachh India, Swachh Hindustan, and see how this is how I perceive the dots connected. You know, allocation of significant amounts of money to the panchayat, allocation of significantly high amounts of money to municipality, empowering them to invest in the upliftment and development, allocation of money for health insurance for people, allocation and ensuring that there is access to medicine by establishing brand new 3,000 Jan Aushadhi generic stores. So I think this is all so well connected. So not only Swachh India, Swachh, and leading to a healthy and hopefully an innovative India. So all kudos. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm.